Welcome to 10 for Tech, DoIT's web show that takes up to 10 minutes to dive into bite-sized portions of technology. Beginning February 15, 2016, the UNCP campus is going to be hit with a fascinating new collaborative tool called WebEx. With WebEx, you can meet virtually, share documents, and collaborate with anyone, anywhere, without ever leaving your dorm or office. Getting started is pretty easy. Let us show you how.
Hey, okay, right. Oh, gotta go. Hi, my name is Jason. I'm with Cisco WebEx University, and I want to talk to you today about Meeting Center. So you just got Meeting Center, and you're wondering what to do. Well, let's start with a quick rundown of online collaboration. You meet online with people located anywhere in the world. You talk via the phone or your computer. You share stuff with each other, like files, applications, and even your desktop in real time. You can use your webcam to see each other as if you're face-to-face. And you can even meet on the go from your mobile device. Using Meeting Center is just like attending a regular conference in a meeting room with everyone present, except you're all virtual. Today I'm going to show you how to schedule, start, and conduct an online meeting. In order to get started, you need a host account. And a host account is basically your login information that you put into your Cisco WebEx site. At some point, you're going to receive an email from your organization's admin. That's going to tell you where to go and what to do. Everything you need to get started. Once you log in, your site might be set up to automatically download productivity tools. WebEx productivity tools are really cool. A great way to schedule and start meetings directly through apps that you use every day, like Microsoft Outlook or Lotus Notes. There's also a little icon that sits down on the icon tray for what's called the WebEx Assistant. These shortcuts allow you to start, schedule, or join a meeting for that matter, without actually logging into your Cisco WebEx site. Productivity tools are simple. Go ahead and schedule that meeting in Microsoft Outlook like you normally would. Then, before sending the invitation, you click a button that says Add a WebEx Meeting, and voila! If they don't automatically download, I highly recommend that you download them on your own by clicking Downloads and following the prompts. So now you're in your site, and you're like, hey, I want to start a meeting, hey, like, what do I do? Well, you can do one of two things. First, you can start a meeting immediately, or you can schedule a meeting for the future. If you want to start a meeting immediately just to check it out, invite a couple friends. All you need is their email address. They don't have to have a host account. Only you do, because you're the host. Once you start your meeting, you're going to have to connect to audio. You can do that by using your phone or your computer. That allows you to talk and hear all the people that are in your meeting. One cool feature is, you can switch from using your phone to your computer. For instance, your phone battery is dying. You can switch right over, no problem. During the meeting, everyone can mute and unmute themselves. The best part is, you can mute them yourself. No more barking dogs. No more crying babies. No more. Just check for the little sound wave icon next to the speaker's name to find out who the culprit is. Sorry, Francesco. The Quick Start page helps you zero in on the two most important parts of a WebEx meeting. One is getting people in, and the second is sharing content, so you have something to talk about. First thing to do is invite some people. It could be anybody. Grandma Brenda, Grandpa Frank, Coach Will. You choose. You just use their email address, and it sends them an invite. They click some links, and they're in your meeting. The next step is to share some stuff with your attendees. You can share a whiteboard, and everyone can doodle on it. You can share your desktop, but remember, they all see what you see. You can share individual applications or files, and then they see just that application. To share, you just click and select the application that you have open, and everybody can see it. And if you allow them to annotate, they can use tools to write on it, draw on it, and everybody can work in a collaborative fashion, just like sitting around a table in a meeting room. Once you start a meeting, you are the presenter. You can pass the ball to someone else, and then they can present. With the click of a button, you can share your face and your space. Video is also helpful for getting those that are typically silent in your meetings to participate. So you ever have that person that can't make it to your meeting again?
The worst.
Now you can record the meeting and send it to them later. No excuses. And all you do is click the button, and everything that happens in your meeting is recorded. So you're all done with your meeting. What do? You say goodbye, you click a button, audio connection, gone, meeting, gone, for everyone. If you choose to record your meeting, when it's all done, you'll get an email with a link to the recording. You can pass it on to all the people that were in the meeting, or anyone else that you thought of after the fact. All your recordings from different meetings will be listed on your Cisco WebEx site. Long after you delete that email with the link, you can access the recording here and use the tools to share it with others. If you happen to have Cisco WebEx Enterprise Edition, you're going to notice three centers besides Meeting Center: Event Center, Training Center, and Support Center. Even though each service is different, they all allow you to use audio, video, and multimedia presentations. They also provide real-time, online collaboration without a commute. Hey, thanks for checking us out. Till next time.
There it is. Getting everyone together for a meeting or project has been made simple by using the WebEx Meeting Center. Using WebEx's audio, video, and multimedia presentation features allows real-time collaboration without the commute. Thanks for joining us today for another 10 for Tech. I'm Michael. It's a Braves new world. Reach out with WebEx.